you are rebending the spoon or fork that you straightened, you may find the Ho'oponopono prayer very effective as you're working the spoon or fork.